Dance of Shiva, Trance Quarter. Once you know the basic positions, you can add a little bit more complexity by skipping one step, so you move from 1 to 3 instead of 2. As usual, rather than trying to get it right, move with ease and enjoy. Let go of strain, struggle, and self-judgment. Go from 1-1 to 3-3. Return to 1-1, advance to 2-2, from there to 4, back to 2, advance to 3, return to 1, then return to 3, go to 4, from 4 to 2, return, and then advance to 1 to complete 1. Again, 1 to 3, advance to 2, 2 to 4, advance to 3, 3 to 1, return to 3, advance to 4, from 4 to 2, return, and then go to 1, and again, 1 to 3, return to 1, 2 to 4, return, advance to 3, 1, return, then to 4, 2, return, and 1, 3, return, next to 2, 4, 2, 3, 1, 3, 4, 2, 4, 1, 3, return, advance, 2 to 4, return, advance, to 1, return, 4, and 2, return. Then vertical, same idea. 1 to 3, advance to 2, from there to 4. Then advance to 3, from there to 1. Return, advance to 4, 2, return, then 1. 3, return, 2 to 4, 2 to 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, return, and 1, 2, 3, return, 2, 2, 4, return, 3, 2, 1, return, 4, 2, return, 1, 2, 3, return, 2, 2, 4, return, 3, 2, 1, return, 4, 2, 2, return, one more time, 1, 2, 3, return, 2, 2, 4, return, 3, 2, 1, return, 4, 2, 2, return. Turn to 1. I hope that you enjoy this type of practice. Namaste.